sasa.
Na hapa maglasi situtakanyaga tuvunje.
Lakini sasa.
Wili Prota. Si unajua unasemanga ulikuwa.
Sasa
ulienda nini kuona Michelle.
Ile kitu nilisomea sasa.
Michelle Obama.
Unajua hii hata.
Dar es Salaam.
Sasa hii.
Na unajua anakuja Juni. Umesikia? Sasa wewe fanya hivi. Tufanya hivi. Wacha tusikizane. Wewe kuwa anaitwa Nancy Kachungira. Na mimi ni kwa Willis Nunguru. Ama unaweza kuwa Ifono Kuara. Mimi ni kwa anaitwa nani?
Jonah Lanamu.
Ama Penny Kitili.
Ama Penny Kitili.
Ama ukuwe na nani Linda? Ule nani
anaitwa Linda? Ule.
Okay. Ama kwa Kuara. Kwa Kuara.
Kwa hivyo mtakuwa mnamtaji introduce kwanza. Mseme mko Friday briefing alafu muendelee.
Okay. Unajua simu kwa na post.
Unakaa na post. Umekaa hivi. Na nani alikuwa anapenda kusoma news hivi? Kuna mtu alikuwa anapenda kusoma news hivi.
Unajua na simu kwa na ka post.
Haya.
Tunasema na uswahili ama English?
English. Ile iko kwa auto kile. Lakini
okay. Welcome to KTN Friday briefing. My name is Will Broda Sirandula.
And my name is Magneto International Sirandula.
Yes.
This is KTN
Friday briefing.
Friday briefing. Very good.
When your talent best career come to an abrupt unexpected ending, what should you do? Do you fold up and retire in bitterness, or do you reinvent yourself and keep it going?
KTN Masikandie now brings us the inspirational story from a three-time marathon winner whose athletic career screeched because of an injury. Now that the world famous athletic is making a big
unanifinya.
Ngoja kwanza unainterrupt.
Nini mbaya na wewe?
Ango.
Yeah.
Rudia.
Yeah.
Part 2. Now that the athletic rudia kwanza chini hapo. Yes. Aha. The famous athletic strides career would would never have dreamt of
Full stop. Take a look.
Niangu. Siunga wacha nimalize nani.
Wana unaniangusa.
Aya, take a look. Masikandie, run with it.
It's not the kind of shoes that made him famous, but that's what he's using now to run in this field as a dairy farmer.
I'm a retired athlete, a farmer at the moment, a student, a tea farmer, poultry farmer. Everything I'm wearing old hats.
As an athlete, Felix Limo won consecutively in 4 major marathons.
I hope no one has ever done. I won the big 5. I won 3 of the big 5 marathons consecutively.
As his star shone bright, he met one barrier in his then flourishing career, that which pushed him to retire at 32 years of age.
I decided to let me retire 2012. Why? I've already attained 15 years in my running career. Secondly, I ask myself, if I'm busy chasing money, maybe I'm busy destroying my spine. So I say, let me retire. God has blessed me, and the success outside athletics.
It's not only farming that has his hands full. Felix went back to school, ignoring the mockery of his peers.
There's an attitude people think that an athlete is a foreman or standard 7 dropout. I wanted to show the world that an athlete also can study a very hard course like a veterinary medicine. So that's why I wanted also to prove.
He studies animal science at the University of Eldoret. His farm in Kapseret area of Uasin Gishu County is one that tells a different story other than the now common stories of athletes retiring after injuries and drowning in alcohol. Limo says it trickles down to one thing.
What you should practice all the time is honest. Be honest. Whenever I'm free from the house, we normally stay in Europe. I normally ask my manager, I want to go out. And the out that I was going is visiting farms, the developed farms, to gain knowledge. You know, no one has a monopoly of knowledge.
A few meters from the farm is Felison's school, one of his recent projects, a school he now runs. With time, Limo tells me he wants to be known for going against all odds, be not only a good father, but a success story to his boys and to the young crop of athletes.
And I stuck with Patrick Sang, and he mentored me, taught me so many things. So I call him my second mentor, because after my grandfather, Patrick Sang came in.
Crossing the tape a few years back was the mark of a win, a champion, the product of hard work. Fast forward, the product of his hard work, now in his education, looking forward to graduating and the farming that enables him to cater for his family. Felix now runs in a different field, that of farming. He says in his own words that he's running away from failure, that after an injury, an athlete's life should continue for the better. Masikandie, KTN, Kapseret, Wasingishu County.